on, church. We welcome the kids to come on up during this time for a kids' message. I've got some helpers here to put the blankets down so they're nice and dry for you. So come and have a seat, find a spot. It's a little spritzy over here, but it's a beautiful day to gather. Really, truly, it is. Thank you, guys. Is there enough room for everybody? Oh, yeah. There's, come find a spot. It's nice when you guys are close together, especially today, because I have a question for you, and I want to be able to hear your answers. Come on. My question for you today is, what is something that you do every day? Anybody willing to say some things out loud? What's something you do every day?
We praise the Lord.
Oh, praise the Lord every day. That's basically where we're going with this kids' sermon. Brush your teeth, maybe drink, what's that? Eat food. Oh my goodness, do you have some more now? Are you sleep?
I would go on the toilet.
Play. Okay, the bathroom is not a bad one to say. I'm glad you did. Because there are things that our bodies need every day, and that's what I wanted to get to. Because one thing, like you said, Willem, that we do need to do every day is eat. And today in the gospel, Jesus is talking again about bread. And he says, I am the living bread. And he's talking to people who love to eat bread. And they eat it every day. So when they hear him saying that he's the living bread, they're thinking to themselves, wow, that means Jesus wants to be a part of my every day. I eat bread every day. Jesus is the living bread. He wants to be a part of our everyday, that we would praise the Lord every day, that we would read his word every day. And that's what he's meaning when he says, I am the bread of life. I am the living bread. Make me a part of your everyday. Just like you need to eat food, you need me, and I'm here for you. So that's good news. And we say that when we pray the Lord's Prayer. Give us this day our daily bread. Oh, you filled in the answer there. Well, I thought that this word bread has become so important in our gospels this summer, and for today I wanted to use it to give us a way to remember that Jesus is a part of our everyday. So here's what I did. I took the letters that spell the word bread. Do you see them down here in black? B-R-E-A-D. And I made a little way for us to remember this gospel by using those words, those letters, to make these words. Believe, receive, every awesome day. Because every day is awesome in the Lord. Believe in Jesus, receive the living bread, every awesome day. So that's our hope for you. That's what this sermon is about. And I made a little piece of paper for you to take home so that you could be reminded every day. You might want to color on this. You might want to draw. But this is a little way to remember that bread so that when you're eating bread at home, you can remember Jesus is there, a part of your everyday. Let's say a prayer. You can please bow your heads and fold your hands and repeat after me with the whole church. Dear Lord, be with us. Give us your living bread every day.